Meet Pearl Tench. Pearl plays the cello and says she has been doing so for 13 years now.
I started from high school, secondary school, Corinth Secondary School. And actually, we had a tutor from overseas who came down. And basically, we had 16 instruments. We had eight instruments, 16 students applied for the course. And basically, at the end of 2 weeks probation, the 8 best students, if I could say that, we were chosen to play an instrument.
Pearl says that she is now playing openly to the public to raise funds for her music education.
Last year, I'm supposed to be attending university, but because of lack of funds, I was unable to go last year, and I actually deferred my course for this year. And actually this year, I'm starting with a bang with fundraising activity, and actually La Place Carinage has been the first place I've actually started my fundraising activity, also Point Seraphine.
The 27-year-old cellist says she is available to do public or private sessions.
I'm looking for sponsorship as well and donations, and also I'm available to perform at functions, classical, you name it. Yes, I'm available there.
The young lady says that if St. Lucians help her, her aim is to succeed in her studies and return home to help her native land.
Basically, I would like St. Lucians to know that I would love to pursue my education in music, and currently I'm the best cellist on island. I know a lot of people do not know that, but I am. But I really want to pursue my education, get fully qualified, you know, to come back to help and support St. Lucian musicians, especially the strings department, the violin, viola, double bass, cello. And I would really love if they would come on board and support me as much as they can. I will really appreciate it.
Pearl says that if anyone wishes to come aboard to assist, these are the words to remember.
And my email address is pearltench@gmail.com, pearltench@gmail.com.
Pearl Tench hails from Bexon and extends her thanks to the public in advance. For Everyday People, I am Alex Bousquet.